Hi boys, Sam from Round Nerds. Want to next part of my SOMA Let's Play. So in the previous part, I end up outside in seawater, somehow in a diving suit. I've managed to myself across down to the shuttle station, which will help me get me to Lambda, where I need to meet my contact. And it's very dark.
Where did I get a flashlight?
Come in, Theta.
Hey, are you okay?
What? I can't...
Where are you now?
Strasky! I'm at the shuttle, but it's not looking good. The lights flicker like mad. I think the power regulator is broken. I have to fix it. I don't want to get stranded halfway to Theta. What was that? I can't hear you. Don't worry. I'll fix it. Somehow.
Right, so I need to fix the shuttle. So I can't get in the shuttle. So I need 7 screws, 70 other screws, 2 little like relays, 15 bolts, and one looks like a vacuum tube, has a capacitor or something. What the hell is this? Oh, it's not. The 12th, right.
I guess it's a good thing we never had any kids. Hard enough looking my parents in the eyes. They're going to a bomb shelter upstate, by the way, along with your dad. I'm guessing someone will help him send you a message somehow. I mean, I hope they will. Hell, I'm not even sure you'll get this message. If you do, I want you to know I never blamed you for following your dreams. I was just mad it didn't fit better with what I imagined our lives would be. I really wanted the picket fence, big family, you know? I guess what I'm trying to say is, I'm proud of you. And even though it's been difficult to be separated from you, I regret nothing. I'm happy. And I really wish I was able to say this without the sky falling down. I love you, Amy. I always have, and always will.
Okay. So, was it robots? It was. Awesome robots, it was loads of Mutual impact. It's not going anywhere, is it? This is not a great place to get caught. Shit. Holy shit.
Hey, are you?
Don't hurt me!
Can I help?
It won't let me die. Nothing is allowed to die.
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power. I was going to Theta.
Anything I can do?
If you see Masters or Holland, tell them I need help. Okay? Amy needs help.
It's like it's got artificial organs. It's keeping her alive. I'll call this out.
No!
Shit. Are you okay? Are you okay?
I don't know. I want to go home.
Oh shit, I'll open it back in. I put back. I'm sorry, I didn't realise I was collecting you alive. I'm sorry. Well, I sort of did. Sorry. Don't see any way out. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Couldn't put it back in. Have I just killed her for no reason? I hope I haven't. What's this? Right then, so what do I do? Oh dear, didn't mean to accidentally kill you. Well, to be fair, I don't think you're having a pretty good time anyway. Okay, so I can't get down this track, so maybe I get down the other track, perhaps. Okay, I'd hit a Lambda, don't I? Okay, so you're here. Gas harvesting refinery, you depth 100 centimeters, E pipe personnel. Operations, American space gun. Transport terminal. What's on B? Okay, I need to hit a Lambda.
Scientists. Together they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated spacecrafts. In addition to our principal operation, Deimos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep-sea construction. We are now leaving Upsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Pathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There, you will be able to find shuttle trains leading to all the other parts of the station.
Oh, shit. Oh dear, I'm underwater again. Right, I think this will be a good place to end. So thank you for watching. I've been TheSuffolkRam, and look forward to seeing you on the next part when we hopefully make the rest of the way to Lambda. So thank you, and I'll see you next time.